Right, Carp Championship. Gigantica. Thinking where to go.
I'm
thinking maybe the Alamo. Okay. I'm done there. I've done Scottish Corner, Coast Point, Big Southerly, the Pink. I haven't done the Stink.
No, I haven't done the Stink.
And I haven't done the Alamo, so I'm thinking the Alamo.
Might try a Stink.
Let's see what I get there.
Yeah.
I say another stock venue, so it shouldn't be too bad. Right, that should be the Stink, which is up here. Oblivion. Right.
I had mine.
I've got to go for a walk. The dude doesn't know how to run anymore.
No, I know I've done. What the hell happened there?
Got a feeling I might have gone past it. Oh no, here it is. Oh, someone's left the car. But what are you? The Alamo. There we go, found it. Nice weather for a change.
Yeah.
I wonder which native trophies live around in this region.
Don't know.
They're getting moving, aren't they?
Yeah, they keep moving.
Yeah, it's quite a walk from the spawn point. To the Alamo. No, it's just Casey waiting for the fish.
Got one.
Oh. You bribe it?
No.
Well, I got something could be happening near Rod 1. Actually, Rod 2 gets it instead. How does that work?
I don't know.
As long as you're a cop, I don't care. Yeah, you're a cop. Not bad size by the looks of that. Oh no. £19.6 common. Oh, that ain't the way things are going to be. £28. Have you been feeding that one on?
Don't know.
Oh, got a pike. You can't catch pike on boilers. Seems to always appear with boilers.
Yeah.
Oh, big carp just appeared near Rob 1. Going down. Ground floor. always gets me. Always fetch the car at the pike. Can you catch him on him? No.
Oh, changed, didn't it?
Oh.
Because you used to be able to.
What, catch pike on cut on boilers?
Once. Remember them fishy ones? Oh, it changed.
Oh, yeah. That was before Pro Tour came out.
Oh, yeah. So it was possible.
Yeah, once it was. Not no more. But then again, it's now impossible to catch pike in Gigantica anyway.
Yeah. Bite rate's not there.
Never going to be there.
No.
Unless it's on the to-do list.
Who knows?
It might happen one day out of the blue.
Yeah, it might.
Yeah, the bonbons definitely get some carp action, but they're not taking the food. Interesting. What's on mod one anyway? Monster Red. Somebody's beeping now, who are you?
Sounds really like you got a beep, Steve.
Yeah, but I don't know which rod.
Did it light up anywhere just for a quick second?
No.
Oh.
I think my hooks might be wrong. Let's have a look.
What you got?
Oh, no wonder not hooking on the rod one. They got a size 10 on it.
I'll change them, man.
Yeah, I forgot to change them.
Gotcha.
Oh. A big fish.
Never guess who I've got.
Who you got, Fudgers?
I have. I've got Fudgers.
Put the flags out, have a jump around and cheer. Hooray!
On Montserrat.
Yeah, Fudgers reads anything.
Yeah, but she's at the stink.
Oh, she moved.
Yeah, she moved. Ooh. There's all good old Fudgies.
Biggest carp in the game, I think, that one.
Yeah, £86.
Yeah. That's give you a good jump.
139.
Well, you got 19.
Where's your fish gone?
To Paris.
Oh. What bait you got on?
Usual. Monster Red, SCB and Royal Marine. Works wonders in Gigantica.
I'm not getting on Salty Squid.
Salty Squid?
Yeah. I got Salty Squid, Royal Marine and Red Monster Red. I've had on all three.
Yeah, now they've gone for a day trip to Paris.
Oh.
Don't be surprised if you don't see a carp up the Eiffel Tower.
Oh.
Now I'd be really concerned if you see a carp doing the can-can.
I'd be very worried.
I wouldn't know. Yeah, the can-can's a French thing, isn't it?
Yep.
Just I'd think then.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, salty squid, definitely. Oh. Mm. Yeah, I'm on a fish. One came back from his day trip anyway. Rod 2 is woken up, he's come back as well. I know you're tired, Mr. Carp, but... £30 leather, that would do. I think I had my hook size wrong. I forgot I hadn't changed them from my trip to the linear fisheries complex for Manor Farm. It seems to be average size carp.
Yeah.
I don't know how you can call fudges average.
Not at £86.
Yeah, but you know what? Oh, there's a chance you might be able to catch him again later in the event.
Yeah.
£30.6 on a common car. I think they're waking up. Don't tell me you're on to another big one.
Oh, that's it. That'll be big-ish. I wouldn't say it's actually going to turn out to be big. Water's a bit deception on it.
That's right.
Mr. Carp, I do have another rod going. Thank you. Might be big.
It might be big.
Yeah. Still £27. Mirror.
I'm on to a mirror. They're putting up a bit of a fight.
Mmm, they can do.
These ones that put up a real fight are the named trophy fish.
Normally, yeah. these little ones can put up a fight.
Oh, that's true, they can. Well, so this one thinks we've got nothing better else to do. £36 exactly mirror. And we broke £116 and 1 ounce.
Uh-huh.
16 minutes in and just finally got over £100. Oh, the pike is back. There you go, I think scent of hell just blow on here.
At this moment, that does more well on the road load.
Oh yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I think it could work actually in the main lake as
yeah,
well.
Yeah, it could do, but...
Well, we're on something big. Oh yes, we are.
Maybe you've just got budgies. You're just down from where I am, aren't you?
Yeah.
Maybe you could have.
Well, who knows? I've had fudges over at Coast Point.
That's where I've been trying to get her. But obviously she wasn't there.
I think I've had at the Big Studley as well, but I've never fished this peg, I don't think, before, so...
I don't recall fishing this one, but no. I've been round this lake a few times.
I've got another rod going off, Mr. Carp, come on. Guess any further that way, the rod, it'll be the other side of the lake.
Yeah.
I know this could be fudges, but I don't know. Put up a fight a bit like fudges did.
Oh.
Got it. I don't think it is. No, it's ZS at 63.
ZS, I've not had that one, I don't think.
I knew it's a trophy, because it'll put out. Yeah, it's a Oh, I just lost on that other rod. So if it was fudges, we lost it. Because ZS put up a bit of a fight.
Mm.
I don't know whether we'll get fudges this far out.
Don't know, I was surprised to get her here.
Well, you're still quite close to Coast Point at that end.
Am I?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm quite a way away from Coast Point.
Yeah.
But I've had ZS in other parts of the map. I think men down Big Southerly.
I've never had ZS, as far as I know. Don't recall it.
Well, you never know. You have one cob, you've had them all.
Yeah.
But this peg, the animal, is just a little slow for me.
Well, it goes a bit slow on this one.
That
nature of the beast,
isn't it? Yeah, that's true, but now two rods went off at the same time. One and three. We just pipped into the post. That's how small. That was a small 125 pound.
Yeah.
I'm fishing on charted peg.
Mm.
So I expect to have a low score.
Yeah.
So I'm currently at 238.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just getting many small stuff.
Yeah.
Definitely big gaps between the fish.
Oh yeah, it's not quick as pegs now.
No, it's not. Oh, it says to stop running yourself. 3 attempts.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Somebody else is coming to the fray. Started with 26.3.
Yeah.
I'm not at the bottom anymore.
No.
I'm just getting small stuff.
Yeah.
That's how many fish there are going to catch since the update. Yeah, it's definitely slow.
Yeah.
I can find a perch.
I've seen a bike.
Yeah, I've got a perch.
Yeah.
Well, you're not doing too bad, 419.
No.
I'm creeping up at 367.
Hmm.
Slowly.
Oh. I've had a bream. Hold it.
Well, you're on size 2.
No. About a
10,
a
4
and
a 6
almost.
Well, I had a 10 on, I wasn't catching anything.
Oh yeah, I'm getting 10s on that. Someone told me 10 now.
It could be that's stopping me catch.
Like 2s?
There's me 4 shots.
I've got 10s, 4s and... Yeah, 13 pounds. Then I'll take them. Yeah, I've got a 10 quarter chod, 6 quarter chod,
yeah.
And a 4 quarter chod.
Well, I've got a 4 shot on.
You
changed,
might attract a bream, but I haven't had one.
I've changed the monster at Salt Centre of Hell.
Love
you. Why need you get a better score than that?
Hmm. Like no, you say, you haven't been really over that peg.
No.
You didn't know what it was capable of.
Well, what I do know, small fish.
I've had some 20 pounders.
Moving beyond, it's below
30
20.
Pounders, 17. I had a 17.
Yeah, no, it's definitely.
I haven't got to the 10 pounders, I hope you haven't got that
far. No, I haven't been that far.
Well, there you go.
The smallest I've had has been 19.4. Smallest.
Yeah.
Biggest has been ZS at 63, and that's it. And we're mainly small stuff.
Yeah.
Well, it's been a bit of a drag. This peg ain't on my usual hit list.
Oh.
Big Gigantica. I think next. The second attempt, I don't think it won't be this peg.
No. Oh no, I won't be back here.
Probably something like the beach, that's usually good.
I haven't fished that one for a while.
Usually good.
Beach. I got a good score on that.
Oblivion, I've done that a few times, that's usually good. Coast Pointers as well. Big Southerly.
Yeah. But no, I haven't been back to the beach for a while.
No, I haven't done beach for quite a while. There's some others, I think the stock area, that's another good one. Does it come to mind?
Yeah.
minigun, quiet.
No, I've got a big one on at the moment.
The others
have gone a bit quiet, yeah.
I think that's what our scores are low. I say we've done Gigantica since the update.
No, I just hooked me the clown.
Oh, right.
Don't recall whether I've had that one.
Probably not.
£62 worth. Yeah, I took the clown and back at Mick around. Getting in.
£2 mirror. Oh. At least you've got over £500.
Yeah.
Oh, you've done well, 546.
Hmm?
You've done well.
Yeah.
Just been hard work.
Yeah, it's packed up. You know what, they'll all wake up now, it's due to that far of count now.
Ah, true. Were you third?
Yeah. Marshall Maz has gone down.
Hmm.
By 3 ounces, mind you.
Well, I'm sixth now.
No. I'm not going to get up anywhere near second. He's got 700 in that. That's what. David in 947.
But Pegs who had never fished before weren't done bad.
No, that's true.
Ooh, I've got a nice big one on.
Should be able to do in time, shouldn't you?
Yeah, I've got over 3 minutes.
It's the same, it begins from my countdown.
Yeah, it's true.
I do.
And it's just the way it goes.
Yeah. I thought the guy got a bit more greedy.
Well, that's how far they move around the lake, isn't it?
Yes. Sniff out food.
That's true. Got it. What we got?
Yeah.
We got two C's.
Another one.
Well, it's £45 anyway.
Well, I don't know. It's small for it. Oh, no, never had that one before.
Well, £5.77.
Hmm. Not too bad.
Well, no.
That's low peg.
No, it was very slow at points.
Yeah, well, so was this one.
But it's a good first attempt.
Yeah.
Can build on that. Couple of name fish, can't go wrong.
I've had a couple.
Been slow going at times.
Yeah.
Think the bait was wrong.
Depends. That can be picky.
Hmm.
Yeah, you're gonna be too stubborn.
Well, I've finished at £577.9.
Oh, this looks like a trophy as well.
Oh dear.
Oh, I got the netters are finished.
Oh, it's not going to count.
No.
Oh dear. Depends who it was.
Cuttail common.
Oh, right.